Hello everyone, I welcome all for this web series Samvad Janakalyan Rakta Pediatrician. Today we have Dr. Madhuri Barve along with us. She is blood bank officer at Janakalyan Rakta Pedi Pune since last 10 years. I welcome you madam on this show.
Thank you.
Today madam will be sharing in detail about post donation care. So madam, the first question for you is, are there any side effects of blood donation?
Actually speaking, blood donation process is very safe as well as harmless, but sometimes there are few side effects like giddiness, sweating, nausea, vomiting, weakness, but all these are temporary and non-dangerous.
Okay, but what precautions donors should take immediately after donation as well as in next 24 hours after donation?
A medical officer is present at the campsite to guide donors about their queries, but every donor must have 10 minutes resting time immediately after donation. The sticking plaster which is put at the puncture site should be removed after 4 hours. Smoking and drinking alcohol should be avoided for 24 hours. Heavy physical work, for example heavy gym workout, personnel working at construction site, people who are working involving standing at heights and close to fire, all these activities should be avoided for next 24 hours.
That is really nice. Madam, can you share with us any untoward incidents which you have experienced?
Yes, in one blood donation camp, an enthusiastic volunteer immediately got up after blood donation.
Oh.
And after 5 minutes, he started feeling giddy and fell down. So we immediately gave him some glucose water and enough fluid, gave him a correct position, and then only he recovered. So according to this, 10 minutes resting time is a must, so as with other instructions.
I really appreciate your presence of mind. At Janakalyan, we have collected more than 2.5 lakh units till now, but we never experienced any serious side effect during these collections. So, blood donation is very safe, joyful and pleasure giving activity. So dear friends, I again request you to pledge and donate blood regularly. Thank you very much. Thanks a lot madam.
Thank you.